Nemo.
No.
Kit.
No.
Caboodle.
No.
Snudge.
Getting warmer.
No. Getting colder.
Xylophone.
No.
Ping pong.
Do you really like ping pong?
The go-go. Migo. You go.
It's in my first
But he couldn't blow the brick house down. And so the three little pigs lived happily ever after. Well, it's almost time to go home. Tomorrow morning there will be a new student joining our class.
Is a boy? Who? What is it? Can I tell them his name is Murray?
Yes, little girl. This is a friend of yours. Go ahead.
My friend Monty is coming to join our class tomorrow. He's been to school far away. But now he moved closer. So he's coming to our school.
Little girl's mother sent a picture of Monty.
That's Monty there. And that's me. Look, is he on a wheelchair?
Because he was born in cerebral palsy, so he's not able to walk.
But he can crawl. And he was in a wheelchair for real fast. Oh, Miss Murray, can you ride in a wheelchair?
No, not the chair is just for him. He's doing it for now.
Oh.
Yes, Keisha?
And a lady comes in again to store in a wheelchair. Is Monty all right? He's fine, like me.
We're all Miss Monty tonight. And now it's time to go home, so everybody ready? And
goodbye. Goodbye. We learned nothing then. We'll see you again tomorrow.
Guess what they did?
What?
Since Monty and Emma live so close by now, we can walk to school together.
All right.
Over.
Look, Monty, these are our cousins. This one's mine, and that new one's for you.
Cool. Okay, boys and girls, gather around for circle time.
Good morning, good morning.
Good morning, good morning.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, Monty.
And the Toonies will be back this afternoon at 3 to 5 on CBC on 1. That's it for this morning. I'm out of time, but I will be back at 1 o'clock this afternoon with Coffee Builders. So I'll see you then. Bye-bye.
Does Basil, or what does Basil do during the year when he's not in Panto? That's Billy and Windsor.
Yeah. Yeah. It's funny you should ask me. When I'm not in Panto, I'm not in Panto. Just like your ship.
And the Toonies will be back this afternoon at 8:05 on CBC on 1. That's it for this morning. I'm out of time, but I will be back at 1 o'clock this afternoon with Bob the Builder. So I'll see you then. Bye-bye.
We'll be evicted.
Oh, he hardly ever shows his long, stupid face round here.
It's the landlord!
What was that about a long, stupid face?
That's what big ears are doing.
Monday morning and you watch the CBBC with me, and there we've got a little bit and we'll do the instructions this morning. Before that, it's time to do your morning stretches, so everybody stand up and wiggle those fingers. Let's see if you can see on the morning. Let's do a big circle and we'll be back for the morning on this afternoon. Now, I know you're all doing your morning stretches because you've been sending in some great pictures. Let's have a look at someone doing the morning stretches. This is a fantastic picture, and it's a picture of Isabel. She is 4 and comes from Devon. Hello to you, Isabel. And she watches CBBC every single morning. Isabel,
good morning.
I know this one.
Do you know?
Come on, feel the music.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Sing along to your favourite. Twinny Songtime, weekday afternoons at 3:25, CBBC on 1.
And the Toonies will be back this afternoon at 3:25 on CBBC on 1. That's it for this morning. I'm out of time, but I will be back at 1 o'clock this afternoon with Bob the Builder. So I'll see you then. Bye-bye. You can't just put that.